Hello, I'm Veronica Dudo. An off-duty cop was seriously injured in a motorcycle crash after running a red light and hitting a car. The motorcycle was unregistered and uninsured. The 33-year-old, who has a history of driving violations, is expected to make a full recovery. Several crews were on hand after a fire broke out at a home on 7th Avenue in Lindenwold. The home was completely destroyed and the house next door suffered damage. No first responders or residents were injured.